Did you know? Alexander had a beloved horse named Bucephalus, which he had tamed at the age of 12. Legend has it that the horse was deemed untamable, but young Alexander noticed that Bucephalus was afraid of his own shadow. By turning the horse toward the sun, Alexander was able to mount and tame him. Bucephalus would carry Alexander through many battles and would eventually have a city, Bucephala, named in his honor.